time to vote for the best outfits. First up, Nico Mimi 8. As you can see, she's doing a little strut down the aisle. Says nothing, but I think that hair does it for you. It's ugly, but the outfit is adorable. Now here I come. Now this girl, I say the outfit does it, everything for her. Next up, Daddy's Little Devil. Yay, yeah. Thank you. I say her face does everything for her. Does everything for her. Next up is Diamond Head, strutting down the aisle. As you can see, he is a watermelon. He's number 3. He has the spikes on the sides. That's the, oh, it's Bioshock. He just committed suicide by dying, by jumping off. Ooh, I see what this is doing for her. I said yes. Hey, she stole my outfit, you little. What? As you can see, this is, I'm dope. I see. You're not ugly, so I'm not going to give you any stars. Next up is Epic Abby, 1717. Now, I say she is so ugly. But she's not cute, so I'm just... Was it? Yes, that was the end. Who wins? It's the devil. Damn. Good job. Oh, I'm last place. How? Maybe I was too cute and not enough ugly.